Chicago Public Students in Chicago Public School students in Gage Park got a fire safety lesson from the experts today.
Are we going to get scared?
No.
Are we going to hide under our covers?
No.
Are we going to go under the bed?
No.
In our closet?
No.
No, right?
Chicago firefighters taught kids at Sydney Sawyer Elementary School how to escape a fire and about the dangers of carbon monoxide. Winter is the highest risk for both. The students also got to climb onto a fire truck. Wow. The Bulls co-sponsored the event, so Benny the Bull and the Incredibles stopped by as well.
Quite a day there, mm-hmm. huh? Well,